With over 4 million people infected worldwide by the novel coronavirus, also known as COVID-19, government and health officials began implementing stay-at-home orders, along with social distancing, wearing face masks in public, and urging people to wash their hands and avoid touching their face to help slow the spread of this infectious disease. Surface transmission is one of the ways the COVID-19 virus can spread. When we touch contaminated surfaces and then touch our mouth, nose, or eyes, we could indirectly infect ourselves. A small team at the NASA Jet Propulsion Laboratory developed the concept of pulse. It is a 3D printed pendant worn as a necklace which pulses or vibrates to warn a person when their hand is nearing their face. It is most effective when worn 6 inches below your chin. The haptic feedback from a vibration motor simulates a nudge, reminding the wearer to avoid touching their face in order to reduce potential infection. This concept is intended to stand side by side with the existing efforts and is not meant to take the place of masks or respirators. Pulse is made of simple and affordable components powered by a 3-volt battery, all housed within a 3D printed case. A list of parts and design files are available as open source, with hopes that Pulse will be reproduced, refined, and distributed to help keep the public as healthy as possible.